So you ride the finest horse I've ever seen. Standing 16, one or two, with eyes wide. You ride the horse so well, your hands light to the touch. But I could never go with you, no matter how I wanted to. As you ride into the night without a trace behind, throw your claw across my gut one last time. I turn a face, an empty space where once you used to lie. Look for the spot to light the night and a teardrop from my eye.
Brilliant.